that. We can do that. Have 1 hour for Mafia. Yeah.
Actually, both Young Froze are playing.
Alright, this is gonna be hype. We're getting a double spacey matchup. Falco Fox. Here we go, boys, and we're right into it. Dude, I love the song. This is some Muta King. No. If I hear you say Beach Day one more time, I'm gonna kick you out of the house. This is from that Muta King combo video, dude. It's so good. This remix is actually ridiculous. It's Song of Storms, but by Dion Custom Remix, if you're interested. Huh? Dion. D-E-O-N. We can listen to it in a bit. No? Okay. Alright. And, Dylan has the lead currently. Okay. Now, Arjun currently, he popped off earlier against, Ryan's doubles team in, the, doubles tournament. But, we're still in dropping that edge guard. We're giving Arjun another chance, and he's gonna take that stock. Gotta hit those edge guards, boys. Now, these players have some crispy moves, especially Dylan. I love the stock over. It's great. And you scoop that young pod. Chat is getting out of hand. Nah, dude, I don't think this chat is getting out of hand. We already have our trusty, loyal mod, NDM314. Shout out to Nicole. Duck is online. Funny story about Duck. Okay, so he was at DreamHack Austin, and your one and only Nima, the people's champ, right? So Duck is just asking around, like, does anyone know where pools are, right? And Nima, being the kind-hearted soul he is, starts explaining what pools are to Duck, because he misheard the question. He thought Duck was asking what pools were. So here's Nima explaining to Duck exactly what pools are. Like, yeah, so we play in pools, and then if you do well in pools, you get to go to the top 6-4 bracket, or whatever the heck it is, okay? And Duck's like, just like looking at
Nima,
him like,
Nima, Nima, Nima.
Nima's like, what?
Oh, he was like, talking if you Duck. Win in pools,
remember remember your interaction with Duck at DreamHack Austin?
Nima's input on this conversation is that Duck is such a bad
player. Nima says Duck is such a bad player. Alright, we've got a 3-stock lead right now. Dude, look at that movement. Holy.
Nima is perpetually high.
Yeah, honestly.
Nima. Nima is perpetually high. He says that's a lie.
He pulls information.
He pulls information. Yeah.
Oh, we got the chain grabs coming out. This is FD. Fox does have a chain grab on Falco, which can be really useful. Seen plenty of Mike Hayes highlights, especially Mike Hayes and Kira. Shout out to Kira at SSBM Tutorials if you love
Dylan Suck Chef Oven Fire is, he's got a 1-stock lead here. He could close it out with this. Not quite.
Right.
Oh! Can you finish it? Keeps his space.
Dylan,
under
more
spec.
Pillars, less fair. Asking you, the Savior of Melee has spoken. Duck is bad. Oh! What a
right.
Read.
We've got 127% difference here. Dougie might be able to pull it out.
Now, if we can see the most beautiful stock ever seen here. Get the chain grab down and...
Alright. That F smash.
He's gonna clean up that first match. Kira's assaulted. After from... Okay. Reddit is down. Rest in peace. I love Reddit. The Reddit hug of death. Alright, we're gonna go right to Pokemon Stadium here in Game 2 of UT Stork vs. Suck Chef Oven Fire. We've got a Falco Ditto over here. Alright.
Lasers are plenty for Dylan. He loves lasers.
Yeah, I hate Falco Dittos. I think one Falco lasers weren't annoying enough. Alright. Okay.
Oh, we'd be nice matches, dude.
What a nice angle. Oh, upper in the back. RG's gonna take that first stock. Oh, a taunt. Oh, here we go. They've got a hype set on their heads. Right. That's how it works. You make one taunt and you become super hype. I think that's how it works. Oh man, that F smash is not right. Should have been a down air there. Alright, cleans that stock up. Still got a close game. Ooh,
quick dare.
And another taunt. I guess Arch is going to taunt after every stock he takes. Those fairs, dude.
I'll go with one of the quicker taunts. You can afford to do that.
Oh my god. Immediate tech gets him out of that combo. This is the most F-Smash heavy Falcon that I've ever seen.
Hugs has 300 viewers because he has a girl on stream. Is there even a girl in this house?
That's my mom. That's my dog.
Yeah, your dog. We could bring Abhishek's dog up here if that helps.
One of my friends asked why I didn't invite her, but Slizel says he loves gamer girls. Slizel, is your girlfriend the gamer girl?
Yeah, don't worry. We'll get a girl on stream. We're gonna bring up Abhishek's dog.
Get a girl for sure. And Jan can be the girl, our CTO. Dude, if Chris's past broadcast is still up, the one where he put where you're streaming CSGO and he put like the Coca-Cola 2-liter bottle in his shirt.
Oh my goodness.
I think he deleted that. So
I would hope he deleted that.
He just deleted it because we were starting to troll more FRC chat and
yeah.
And we didn't want people to click on his thing and see that he's a driver.
Very big troll material.
Huh?
Yeah.
1-1. RG's bringing it back. We're on game 3. Wait, the winner's quarters. Is winner's quarters the same as top 8? No, it's not.
Uh-uh.
Oh, those are winner's quarters. Okay, so... I thought this was losers. Okay, so never mind.
JK,
one of these
we're
guys
back.
Is just going to drop into losers bracket.
Does he not have a girl? Does he not have a girl on stream? Is that why you're back?
Oh boy! Is it 1-1? Yeah, it is
1-1. Huh? To Chrome? Add extensions to Chrome? Or? Oh, OBS? I don't know. I didn't even know you could install plugins for OBS. What happened? Yeah, I know. But that's the only chairs we had.
The player's pausing before their game to Jan.
Jan? Jan is actually short for Jennifer.
Jennifer?
Jennifer.
Felix.
Is she? Shout out to Jan's mom.
Shout out to Jan's mom.
Jan's mom is Jen. Dude, I love Wave Dash back. It's so sick. Yeah, I do. If you search for OBS.
Wait, hold on.
No, just search in the bar. It makes it easier. Close that.
Thank you, M-Ezo.
Okay.
We appreciate it.
I'll let you do whatever. Shield. Yeah, Jennifer.
Alright.
I feel like our stream has got a little bit of delay in it now.
Just a little.
Yeah. All I want. Okay.
let fall just one of the art pieces of it, and he gets so mad and he starts destroying all the art there.
Alright, actually not a fan of Falco Ditto as much as Fox versus Falco.
Oh my god.
Alright. Even match here.
Ay, ay, ay.
Chris! I can't!
Ooh, over on tournament setup number two, Boris is going home after getting knocked out of losers by the one and only Gavin Mayfield. I know it might be.
Ooh.
All right, hey Chris. Chris, we've got 1 hour left. 1 hour and 20 minutes to finish up singles. Oh, I love this song. It's one of my favorites. Saw it in a Sparkles Op montage. Op Beast, video number 20.
Chef Ovenfire, really gonna need to take this stock soon.
Yeah.
If I remember correctly, I think Stork had an SD as well. Stork really seems to be in control of this match. Let's see how this goes.
He finishes it off.
Oh,
boy.
That smash now. Oh, the down tilt.
I'm gonna need to cover it up with a nice edge guard. Not enough.
Alright.
He's in a tough position. And
now, Nima, the People's Champ, is going to be playing Ryan on. You guys want to play on stream?
Sent down to losers.
Okay.